Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hi, myself Anuradha Vagmare. I'm a student of first year civil engineering of Zeal College of Engineering and Research, Pune. From the PBL activity 2.0, I have done a project named the Battle of Beam by different admixtures under the guidance of Professor Pranil Anjavar sir and Professor Komendak Balma.
Information of my beam. The dimension of my beam casted is 50 cm in length, 5 cm in width, 10 cm in height, and have area of 40 square cm. And self weight of my beam is 8.3 kgs. To make the cement mortar, I have used sand, cement and water in the ratio of 3:2:1. Making process of my beam. Firstly, I have taken a mole of wood with required dimensions. Then I have put this concrete mixture into the mole and wait until the mixture get hardened. After of 24 hours, I broke the mole and take it out of my beam into the water for next 7 days. Specification of my beam. To construct my beam, I have used binding wire in it as an admixture. I arrange the pieces of binding wire in such a way it will give more strength to my beam. When I tested my beam under the load, I conclude that my beam can carry load of 220 kgs.
I gained the knowledge about how we can give more strength to a beam. From this activity, I have learned things like mortar's proportionality in the process of making beam. I also got an idea about some concepts of mechanics such as centroid, moment of inertia, and the result will be declared on the basis of density of beam. And the density of my beam is 0.0835 kg per meter cube.
Thanks to Professor Pranil Anjavar sir and Professor Komal Dagwal ma'am to helping me throughout the project.